get exciting for movies. Because there's something about French people I like. About them, so it's just...
Sympathique?
What?
Sympathique. It means you get on, you feel an affinity.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sympathique. Like I should have been born French, do you know? Better than Eccles.
Oh, well, never mind. I'm sure there's a lot of Frenchmen wishing they'd been born in Eccles.
We don't, Ken. I can't prove it,
I'll
just give it to my
water. So, how much French do you know?
Nothing.
Oh, I bet you do. You think?
Well, I know what baguettes are. Well, coffee's cafe. Red wine's van rouge. Oh, when I met a Frenchman in coffee, we taught me how to say, isn't it a lovely day today?
So, there you are. You're not a complete novice.
Well, I am, really.
No. I think you'll find there's a lot of words you know as we go on. Okay. Bonjour, Raquel.
Oh, yeah, I know that. Bonjour, Ken.
Oh, good, good. Je m'appelle Ken.
Oh, right, yeah. Say it again.
Je m'appelle Ken.
Je m'appelle.
Good.
Je m'appelle Raquel.
Good.
And je m'appelle Ken.
That's not going too fast. Oh. You're doing very well. Bonjour, Raquel. Je m'appelle Ken.
Bonjour, Ken. Je m'appelle Raquel.
Excellent, excellent, very good, really good. Right, now, let's put a sentence together. I want you to say to me, in French, hello Ken, my name is Raquel, isn't it a lovely day today, okay?
Oh, clever. There you go. Bonjour Ken, je m'appelle Raquel, voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Oh, Ken, isn't it important? Communication. Oh, I feel dead sick.